I'm here with Shadi Paridar, who just became an international arbiter at the World Youth Championship. Shadi, one more title to your ever-growing list of titles.
Yeah, it's add to my collections.
So you are already a WGM.
Yeah.
And you are also a FIDE trainer.
Yeah.
And now an IA. So
yeah.
Which one you are more proud of?
Okay, first of all, for my woman grandmaster title, it's my pleasure always to play chess. All is good, great. Also arbiter and also trainer. Every of them have such a great experience. To be arbiter has some good feeling. If you be a coach, you have a good feeling, and also as a player. But all of them is fine. Nice.
Right. And how was your experience in India? Because is this you must have been before here in this
country? Yeah, I was many times. I was in Jodhpur, Ahmedabad, Delhi, and I think one more place I don't remember.
But Mumbai first time?
I don't know. I'm not sure. I remember when I was 14, I was here. I don't know which city I was there. But anyway, this one I remember between all of them was most best organized tournament, and everything was fine with the organizer, with the arbiters, with the place, hotel, food. Everything was fine. You cannot believe that they manage and they think before everything that they wanted to make this tournament. It was very good, and I didn't see any negative things in this tournament. I couldn't believe it should be like this. Yeah, it was surprise for me and also for my team. Yeah.
Wonderful. Tell us a bit about chess in Iran. You are also the vice president of Iranian Chess Federation.
Yeah.
So how is chess in your country? The outsider's view is that it's really booming with all these new talents.
Yeah, exactly. We have a very good talent, new generation. I think everybody knows about Firouzja and Parham Maksudu, also Tabatabai, who is coming to Delhi. I will also join them. Also, we have many Puya, Masood, Aryan also here. He finished his title GM norms, and now he's our 17th grandmaster in Iran.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, and so new generation also are working. In the girls also, you know, we have Sara Sadat, and also the new Mobina Alinasa, who she will also play in World Junior in Delhi. And yes, we are working. Okay, most of work they are doing, and it's good luck for us that we have these players.
Yeah. So your entire life is sort of dedicated to chess, right?
Yeah, I started chess when I was 7 years old, and now I am 32. So all my life was as a chess player, chess trainer, coach, working, organizing everything, and also in university I studied sport management. So I tried.
So you are not bored of chess?
No, of course not.
What do you love so much about chess?
You know, this creative. Chess is a creative game. It will not be the same. Every time it's changing. Okay, in my time it was somehow it was not so much computer preparations, and now they change. It's now more calculations, openings. Every time it's come something new, and when you see this generation, for example, I also know many Indians. When I was kids, I played with Vijayala Kishmi. Then later Tanya and Isha was in same time. Later you see Humpy and the others is coming, and you see the chess is continue, life is continue, and this is nice. I enjoy it. Yeah.
And you said that, you know, when all these youngsters like Parham, Alireza, or maybe Tabatabai were young,
yeah,
you used to take them to chess tournaments.
Yeah. When they was kids also, I bring for them food during the tournaments, and also, yes, they grew up. We grew up together, and it's very nice. You see how they are fighter. You know, they are great fighter, really, this new generation. And
what gives them so much confidence that they can beat anyone in the world? Because let's say in India, we have an idol to look up to, Vishy Anand, who's already done it. But in Iran, there is no one actually who, maybe the strongest GM was Magami, Gayam Magami.
Yeah.
Apart from that, so what gives
them?
Okay,
I tell you one story. I don't know if it's a secret or not, about Alireza. For example, I hear that in their home, they put all the world champion, and he put his photo as the next champion. It's why they have a very big ambitions, and they try, and they want, and they believe in themselves, and they work hard. They really work hard. In some period they work also maybe more than 13 hours per day or 15. They play, they work, and they are joined together. It's the one thing that their chances improve is they are together.
Do they meet and they practice?
Yes,
or?
Yes, they meet and they practice, and they are in one group. They want to go up together. I think their best reason that they grew up is they are together. All they help each other. They work together and they play. The only thing I believe is this one. Yeah.
Wonderful. And you also saw one of India's talent here, Pragnananda.
Yeah.
What's your opinion about him?
Well, he's great. He's of course India, Iran, and China. Always in Asia, they try to show new. In China, we have Dingirin here, your players, and we have Firouzja. Okay, we should to see
who comes out on the top. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Who will be top? I hope that's a wish for all the chess players, and I hope that in future we have a world champion from Asia.
Wonderful.
First for Iran, I hope, later, okay, all the Asia, yeah.
And lastly, I would like to ask you, what about future? Do you ever plan to start playing chess again?
I don't know, yes. Sometimes when I was here at the Arbiter, you see the games, you say, why you don't play this, something like this. You feel that you should play.
But yeah, because strength-wise, you are better than almost half the room. Half the players are lower rated than you.
Yeah, but it's difficult. Because when you go to the live, it's difficult to back. You have many jobs. Also in Federation, we have many jobs. Every day I work in Federation, something like from 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. and we should develop many places, especially I try for women chess. I try to increase the women prizes, as you know, in FIDE. I don't know, every time I say, because I ask them why the prize of women, for example, world champion of women is $500,000 and the boys are $2 million. Okay, everywhere is same. They in the world, in everywhere, is something different. I try to help to improve women chess also in Iran, to help have leagues and increase prizes and make a rated tournament for them, and try to somehow attract the women to the chess.
Yeah. Well, it's inspiring to see you work so hard and in so many different fields of chess.
Yeah.
We hope and that you succeed in what your aims are. Thank you so much for your time, and we hope to catch you in Delhi again.
Yeah, thank you. I should say thank you about your Chess India groups. And it's very, I saw two special things here, this project for the parents. It was very great. I hope I will take it. And also in Iran, we have sometimes such lectures. It's very great. Also this project promotion of chess, you done very great. I hope we can do also in Iran, chess based Iran, and everywhere we promote chess, everywhere to get the sponsors for chess and chess tournaments and everywhere. I should thank you too for all your support of this tournament and showing this tournament everywhere, every country, every place.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.